we are going to discuss about proteins. Pulses, milk, eggs, fish, meat have proteins. Let's look at the functions of proteins. The body grows and repairs itself. It needs materials for this. Proteins give the body the materials it needs to grow and repair itself. They help the body make new skin, hair, nails, and blood. You must have noticed that our hair and nails keep growing. Also, our skin peels off and grows. Not only that, fresh blood is made continually in the body. This is the reason why people can donate blood without harming themselves. Even if we donate blood to another person, we are not harmed. Just because fresh blood is produced in our body. Have a nice day. Thank you.